the day we met. Your eyes so blue, me piercing through. I can't forget the day we met. Your smile so bright, it made me swoon. Our love is like a summer's day, hot and endless in a magic way. Whenever I see you, all I can think is my summer love. Been waiting for you, my love. My summer love. Been waiting for you.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Paulie and Carly show. As you can see, we're in a hospital right now, and Carly's about to have our baby, and you know, super excited moment. So here we go, guys. I saw his head. I saw his head. You have to push, push. I guess we'll know if her baby just boot gangs out of his thing.
Like what?
Just jumps out of his thing. We have to take this part off the bed, right?
Hmm?
You have to take this part off the bed.
Yeah, I do have to take that part off.
Mm-hmm.
My legs are really
happy still. Just relax. Take a deep breath and relax.
Are you getting a contraction again? Okay, go ahead and push again.
Remember, breathe in deep. Good job.
Push.
Doing great. Good job. You're doing good. He's right there. I see him.
Good job, honey.
You're doing great. He's right there, babe. You're doing awesome.
Girl, you have a contraction? You feel like pushing, huh? Push hard.
Go.
Push hard.
Good job. right there, Bear. I see him.
Yeah, a little.
Not yet, but I see his head. He's coming. A little baby boy's gonna be here. You got this. Just breathe and relax. You're doing awesome. Keep pushing. You're doing great. Keep going. Head's right there, baby. Okay, just breathe. Take a good couple deep breaths.
Good. Nice job. Nice job. Look at that. You're doing it. You're doing fabulous. Okay, now just rest. And I don't want you to push unless you have a contraction. Okay? Unless you feel all that pressure. Like you feel it really intense. Don't push in between the contractions. Push again. job.
He's right there, baby. You're doing amazing.
Mm-hmm. Look at his little blonde hair. See? Take a break, because you don't have a contraction, so just take a break. You're working super hard. Right there. Yeah. Put our foot right there. Okay. you get a break with no contraction? No feeling like you have to push? Paul, do you know where the AC remote is? So when the baby's born, will you shut it off?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any, like, is there anything that's gonna spill?
No, it should be good.
Like, that is that cup empty? I'll take that, and I'll take that other cup.
Water.
Want any?
Is he gonna fall if I push down?
No, the baby won't fall. I won't let the baby fall.
The push, good. I'll catch him, I'll see if I can dive for him.
The doctor's gonna be here. Like, he's already here just waiting for you, okay? And he'll be catching the baby, putting the baby on your chest, okay?
He's not gonna fall, babe, I promise.
No, he won't.
You're good. Push.
Not gonna
push.
Fall, okay?
Doing great. Starting to crown. Doing awesome, babe. It says right there. You're doing great. So. Keep going. You're doing great.
There you go, babe. Good, good, good. Push, push, push. Good job. Nice job. Nice job. Alright, very nice. Okay, again. Push real hard. There you go, there you go, there you go. Very good, very good. Okay, good deal. Oh, wow, we see a lot of your babies. Your baby has some hair. It's kind of like your color. It's not as dark as his. Okay, just rest then.
The faster you push him up, the faster you can see whose nose he has.
You feel pain? Okay, good. See, told you it was gonna be okay. Thank you.
almost down, dude. Keep pushing. Keep going. So close to the side. You're doing great. Push. Push, 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 push.
Good job, honey. Good job. Nice job. And you're not pooping at all. Okay, so don't worry.
Doing great. I saw his head. It was kind of out. I think he's got a small head. I really can't tell. I don't know what's small and what's big.
I need to do an ultrasound. He has ear blurs.
I can't see his lips yet.
Did you have blonde hair when you were born?
No, but my dad has had full blonde hair before. He was like, until he was like, I don't know, his mid-teens, he had full blonde hair, like Goldilocks.
Okay, when we were little, we had bleach blonde hair. I think I was bald though when I was born.
You're going bald now. You're doing great, you're doing great. Push. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Good job, 10. Babe.
Alright, breathe.
What?
Alright. You're doing good. Alright, just keep pushing. You're good, you're good. Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job, honey.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, breathe. And let's go. Ready?
Wait, if she doesn't have the pressure, she can just relax during this contraction.
Oh.
Okay.
There's a baby there.
Look at that. Look what I found. Look how wonderful she's doing.
Girl, you're just a tough lady. You know that? Don't mess up with her. She'll take you out.
I know. She will.
She will take you out. And call me when you take him out, okay?
Record it for him if you do it.
After you give him four babies, they'll take him out. You know that praying mantis which bites the husband?
Oh, jeez, really?
You don't know the one after the fifth child.
Oh, jeez.
So stop at number five. Can you lift the bottom for me, my dear? You're doing really well. Really well. I'm so proud of you. Let's get the table up. So do you want to come this side?
Yeah, that would be better for
me. I'm just feeling the babies. Do you want the mirror? Do you want the mirror to see the baby?
You
want to
watch the baby be born with the mirror?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Okay. Scoot down one more side. One more time here. You're doing so well. Scoot down. You're doing so well, girl. I'm so proud of you. One more time. No, you can. Okay. Good. So what we're going to do? I want you to focus on me, okay? Okay, not on him. He may be pregnant. Focus on me, okay? Okay. You take a deep breath together. You can't see me behind this mask, but I'm breathing with you, okay? We do this together, okay? I'm going to feel just to see how well dilated you are, okay? You're doing really well. I'm so proud of you, girl. I'm stretching you so that you don't drip, okay? Let's take slow, deep breath, and we're breathing for black, okay? Right? Yes.
Whenever you feel,
again. Let's turn the table up a bit more.
More?
And you plug the camera, right?
You're tall. How's that?
No, it's okay. Don't go away. You can't go away at this stage.
I'm not going away.
No, I saw you trying to back off. You're not going away. I'm going to let you. She did a lot of work for you.
It's doing great.
So, let's do the second one.
Feel like pushing now?
Yes, I can feel the contraction. And hold it! And push! Like you're doing number two.
Push.
You're
pushing, and you're doing
great. You're doing great.
Girl, good job! Look at you go!
Girl, you're just... Oh, girl!
Look
okay, let go. Stop.
Go.
Okay, and grab some pure gel.
Mm-hmm.
Girl.
Can you see it all, honey?
No. It's a good one. A fist bump. A good one. You're doing so well, girl. Yeah, better than what I did on my babies, okay?
There you go. Oh, all the babies you had, Dr. Vanilla?
Yes, I had three babies.
Okay.
Huh? I know, okay. So, give me another push. Push!
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 Push! Push!
Push!
Push!
Push!
Push!
Push!
Push!
Push!
Push! Push! Push! Can you see? Can you see? There's the baby.
Can you see it? Look at Blake's head.
He's right there, babe.
See? You're so close.
I'm so proud of you, girl.
One more time. Good. Almost nice job. Oh, here comes Blake's head.
Push.
There you go.
Okay, hold it. Okay. Hallelujah. Okay, and one more time.
Nice and steady.
Oh, she has so much control. She's good.
Come on, Blake.
Oh, there's Blake.
Head.
Okay. Right there. Great job, sweetie.
Nice job.
Push, nice and easy, sweetie. Atta girl. Good job. Push a little more.
Here he comes, the pressure. Oh, yay! Woo-hoo! Look at this.
Hello,
Blake.
That's
a baby. That's Blake. We're just getting Blake, okay?
There, give that little cry, huh? He's raining. He's good. I know, honey. There it is. Good job, bud. Oh, you did it, sweetie. You can take the glasses,
but
you're
really a baby, you know that.
I know. You did fantastic, girl.
Good
job, bud.
Congratulations.
That's it, sweetie. Okay, I'm gonna listen to it.
Okay. 300.
Irma, did you hear that? Oh, 300.
Okay. Yes, Irma.
300.
Got it.
Oh, so the bird's right 1 minute old.
So you want to get the under blanket on him is a little bit wet. I want to get that off of him.
Okay.
So it doesn't get cold.
Do you have a camera?
And then take pictures. So you can get him up under your gown one.
That's a baby.
I have it recorded.
Okay, you do?
Yeah.
Good.
Are you cutting the cord, Dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to take a picture?
Please.
Okay.
You did so well. I'm so proud of you guys. Okay. Don't open too wide, okay? It's like rubber. In this. No, no, stand where you are.
There you go. Just come right under there. There you go. Yeah. Perfect. Good job.
Again. Again. There's something wrong with my scissors.
Look at that.
Beautiful.
Okay, and I got some of Mama.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, no, you didn't get them when they're kissing.
I missed it. Well, I didn't have the phone yet. Hang on. Let me get the sweat blanket off of baby.
Yeah, we'll get the baby so that you can...
Babies always come first, you know. Almost here, huh?
1645.
It wasn't running.
Yeah, I got
toes
in here.
Slide him
under,
sweetie, okay? Actually, Dr. Monroe, do you have the
other
cord clamp I can shorten that real quick?
Sure.
Do you want both of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
This one's
fine.
Okay, so
you're going
to lift up your arms. I'm
just going to get over here.
Toes in
turning. Shorts.
And
placenta de pathology.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
You got it?
We're coming to break the
bag
before they
move. Oh.
Okay.
Is it bothered here?
He's here, and the second dose will be in it.
That's okay.
The
she
wants
to leave.
Okay. So, Russell, do you not want me to swap out when she's going to rupture her?
I'm fine, honey.
You're fine?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
sorry.
You got a girl, Irma?
It's just like his mom.
Oh, you need somebody to get him. Irma, can you grab the cord out of there? Sorry, my hands are.
I got it. She's bringing it to me as it is.